Hey friends, I'm Kit Rich. Welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a 10-minute core routine, ab routine. No equipment, just you. Shoes are optional. Make sure you have plenty of space around you. We're going to go right into it. So if you need a warm-up, please try one of my warm-up routines or just warm up on your own before coming to this. I just went for a morning hike, so I'm doing this right after my hike. So it's a great add-on to any outdoor activity that you do as well. All right, so we're gonna start on your hands and your knees. Make sure to fold up a yoga mat if you need a little more protection for your knees. All right, come on down. So in this position, make sure that your shoulders are right over your wrists, knees directly underneath your hips. And then you're going to extend one arm and then the opposite leg is gonna go back behind you. And then from here, you're gonna round your spine, scooping your abs and then pull back out. Exhale, round. And back out. Continue on your own. About 5 more seconds on this side. And switch sides. When you're reaching out, try not to get too high with the leg. Really keep it more about the length. Let's go for one more. And relax, very good. Staying right where you are, curl your toes under. You're gonna keep your spine neutral. Try not to tuck your butt or arch through your back. Keeping it neutral, curl your toes under. And in this position, push into your hands to float your knees up off the floor and just hold. Pull your shoulders down away from your ears. Feel the abs draw up like you're wearing a big belt and you just tightened the belt. Good. For the last 15 seconds, start to bring one knee to one elbow. Exhale. If that's too much, just keep floating those knees off. You have about 5 seconds left. And rest. Very good. Coming down onto your forearms. In this position, again, shoulders right over your wrists, hands flat, come into a plank position. In this plank, you're gonna pike up, tuck one knee in, and then drop down to your plank. Pike up, tuck, and drop. Keep going, tuck. Exhale every time you bring that knee in towards the chest. Feel those lower abs working as you lift up into that pike. About 20 more seconds here. Ten more seconds to go. And relax. Come down onto your back. All right, in this position, you're gonna bring the soles of your feet together with your knees wide, hands behind your head. Begin crunching up and down. Exhale every time you lift, keeping your elbows wide, chin away from your chest, really drawing down into those lower abs. Now holding it up, little pulses, up, squeeze. So you're trying to keep your lower back connected as much as you can to the mat, staying off your shoulder blades. Ten seconds. All right, on this next one, you're gonna drop down, keep your legs where they are, arms up overhead, let's go for roll-ups. Roll up. Touch the floor in front of you and roll it down. Good, feeling those lower abs really starting to kick in. Let's go for one more. And roll it down. Very good. From here, you're going to have your arms down by your side or underneath your lower abs. Take your legs up to tabletop position. From here, you're going to extend the legs out and then tuck the pelvis on the way up. Inhale out, exhale up. This is a bit longer, 30 more seconds to go. You should really be feeling those lower abs now. About 10 more seconds. Last one. And relax. Placing your feet down, you're going to come back to a crunch position to the tips of your shoulder blades, reaching heel to heel or reaching towards your pinky toe. So you're staying lifted through the upper body as you contract through the side. Really dig into your heels to keep your lower body still. 10 more seconds. 3, 2, 1, relax. Again, you can take your hands underneath your butt, take your legs this time straight up to the sky or whatever that looks like for your body. You're gonna take your legs down. Once you do, you open, close, and back up. Inhale down. You can also come into a crunch position if that feels better for your body. You can also place your hands behind your head. Just know that's a little bit more challenging. A little bit longer set here. Woo! Hi, lower abs. Okay, you have about 15 seconds left. About now. Ah! Last 5 seconds. We're getting close. And rest. Very good. Hands behind your head. Let's take one leg, extend it out, cross draw it in as you twist and twist, working into those obliques. Good, 5 seconds left, and then we'll switch to the other side. Give me one more. And nice, switch to the other side. And twist, trying to stay off both shoulder blades. So we're starting with this single leg as a way to teach your body. Notice that your hips have to stay still here, right? You're really just lifting through the upper body. The same thing goes for when you do a full bicycle crunch. The hips should be staying still. They should not be rocking. It's just your upper body. You have 5 seconds, and then we're gonna go into a full bicycle crunch. If that doesn't feel good for you, you can keep both feet down. Otherwise, here we go. So hips stay still. And find that lift of the upper body. 20 seconds. And breathe. Five seconds left. And rest. Very good. I want you to come onto one elbow. You can mirror me. You can come onto your left. Bottom leg is bent. Top leg is extended straight. You can choose to stay down or come up into a modified side plank. Extend your top arm overhead. And you're going to pull the knee in and the elbow together. Out and draw in. Good, I want you to do the same thing, but now open the knee up and the elbow as well. 20 seconds here, and then we'll switch to the other side. Last five. and relax. All right, rotate to the other side. Let's get right into it. And come on up with control and start with, I'm gonna scoot down a little bit, drawing that knee in. All right, same deal, 20 seconds, opening the knee. Good, last 10. You're almost there. 5. And relax. Well done. There you go. How do you feel? That was excellent. A great addition to any of your other routines, right? Or you can, like for instance myself, I went hiking this morning and this just capped it off. All right, wonderful work. My name is Kit Rich. Please leave a comment below letting me know what you'd like to see more of. You can subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Share this video with anyone you feel it would be useful for. I am so thankful for you for this community. I'll see you next time on the mat.